Hi, my name's Poppy and I'm the writer and director of Mind the Gap. If you've ever wondered who that person is sitting next to you on the tube or why we have these social rules that say you can't chat or make eye contact, then this is the show for you. It's definitely not one for the kids or one for the faint-hearted, so you should check it out.
They may perturb some choose to have none. Anyone with half a curious mind to seize past the confines of our time will realise. Our attitude is formed, adorned and performed by advertising. A cold Gillette removes the sweat which saturates intimate social situations when one has forgotten to remove one's unwanted pubes. The best of the undressed feminist bears them proudly. Talking loudly, she proclaims, "These are the leaves around my flower. The lawn around my house. You want to kiss my mouth? You better be okay with it, hairy down south." And yes, I'm with that hair-bearing feminist, cheering her corner. But I can't help but think this hairy state enshrouds other debates, bigger issues at stake. It's easy for cats to kill other cats, it's just the dogs they've got problems with. It's easy for girls to chat about hair because gendered economics is a hard idea to grapple with. Pubes are not news. Wear them as you choose. But don't let this hair chat mask the fact we have some way to go.